Hello. So today I'm going to be talking about three ways. It's kind of a four. I have like an extra one I just thought about that I tried doing, but I gave up on. So if other people have more motivation than me, they could totally do that. I'm going to be talking about how to do like a side hustle, make some money, even if it's not like a direct stream of income. You'll understand why I say that with one of the reasons. Number one is going to be at the top of my list, DoorDashing. DoorDashing is so great. I know after COVID, with a lot of people losing jobs, like flocked to DoorDash, and a lot of people, it went dead, and I stopped DoorDashing then. And I know it still might be dead, but in the future when everything picks up, I started DoorDashing right when COVID happened. This is also when gas is like dropped, especially here in Arizona, because like gas is already cheap here, but like it dropped. So I was definitely getting my money's worth, and the most I've made on DoorDash in 1 hour is $60. It was like $63 in 1 hour, and I was like, man, like that is so good. Mind you, it's not always like that. Sometimes I'd make only $30 an hour, or sometimes 15, but like when you think about it, like that is over minimum wage. And usually I'd only do it during the dinner rushes because the lunch rushes aren't that great. The most I've made in a week is probably $500. And that was, I was working my butt off. I was working there, and I was also working part-time at In-N-Out, like In-N-Out 30 hours a week, and DoorDash. I'm not sure, it does count your time, but I know a lot of the time you're just driving. I'm waiting for orders, especially when the rush starts. Also do it in parts where there's not as many apartments, because let me tell you, if you DoorDash and you have to go to apartments, it is a struggle, especially at night. That's why I like doing it in the summertime also, because it gets dark, you know, way later, to where like at 5:30 going into the dinner time when it's dark, it's hard to see these addresses at night. So summertime, DoorDashing is definitely a go-to, which I might get into it again if anyone wants to see a video on like a night of DoorDashing. I don't know if everything will have kind of picked up by then. That might be a great side hustle to do that you make your money's worth. I've never tried Uber Eats or those kinds of things. I've just always stuck to DoorDash. Number two is going to be the stock market. This is a great way to make extra money on the side. I did use Charles Schwab. I used Charles Schwab for my Roth, and I used Robinhood to play around with the little money that I put in there and try to grow it. I know right now everything's a little sticky, but when I got into the stock market, I definitely was making some money, you know, hence being back then in June or July when everything was still rising back up. Now everything's kind of back at its peak. That's definitely a great way to make some money. I recommend Robinhood way more, especially for the younger people. It's way more easy to understand. Yeah, it's just way, it's nicer. It just looks nicer, honestly. Also, there's a lot of YouTubers on YouTube who can give great tips, stocks to watch out for, earnings. Like, earnings wasn't something that I knew about before stocks. Now I'm like, I'm very aware of all that in my watch list and all that. So it's just a fun little hobby on the side to do, and also really educational, because you really start to learn more about the business side of things and just like the world in general, because you realize how much like the stimulus talk goes into play with stock and whatnot, and how different weekdays vary and that kind of stuff. So learning those kinds of things, it's really interesting. There's a lot of YouTubers that are super duper helpful, sharing a lot of great stocks. I love Matthew Huo, hopefully I pronounced that right. He's the one who told me and got me on Celsius. He'd made a video about it, and then I made like $300 off of an option. I just started learning about options and doing those a little bit. They're a little more on the scary side, but it's really fun when you actually are educated on, you know, knowing what's what. As long as, you know, it's gambling at the same time, you know? I'm not gonna be like, it's kind of like me saying, yeah, wait a minute, a side hustle is going to the casino, like, you know what I mean? But it's also like an educational way of gambling, if you say so. And then number three, I have two for these, I guess. So one of them, I do not know what these websites are called. If I find it, I'm gonna link it down below. But it's a website where you answer surveys and questions for different websites so they can get feedback, and you're just essentially giving feedback so they can improve every website, make it easier to find things, whatnot. And also something else, if you are in school, college students out there, it would be really helpful to apply for as many scholarships as possible. I know I go to ASU and really look into your college and see what kind of programs they offer. I know if you work at Starbucks, ASU works with them, and you could go online completely free if you work over 25 hours a week, I believe. I could be given the wrong information, but I think ASU is the only one who works with them. So I'm just saying, like, those kinds of things to take advantage of. I know there's a lot of jobs that you can have on campus that also help pay your tuition as well as give you paychecks. Okay, sorry, my lighting's a little funky now. But those are the three/four tips for having a little side hustle that I have. I'm not gonna give, like, I'm sure there's other ways to make money on the internet, but those are just my personal easiest ways that I recommend. You could also Uber. I'm not up for that. I'm sorry, I'm a woman. I'm a young woman. I'm not having people in my car. I'm just scared when it comes to that kind of stuff. I would super appreciate it if y'all would like, subscribe, and comment. I hope you enjoy this video and learn something from it. And click right over here if you'd like to watch my recent video. Thank you. Bye.